She actually read that obituary.
It reads like a roast, but was 60-year-old Bonnie White's final wish.
She said she didn't want something traditional and everybody crying and sobbing over her. She wanted people laughing.
Just like the woman herself.
She had a really infectious smile.
With an incredibly offbeat sense of humor, says son Nate.
Always making the weirdest jokes, and she had this knack for making them at the worst times and the oddest times.
Even after being diagnosed with terminal cancer. Then, just days before passing away on August 13th, Bonnie pulled a fast one on her family from bed.
Granny B, why would you do that to us?
Waving goodbye, then holding her breath. The prank captured on camera right afterward.
There were a lot of things that were left that we absolutely didn't include.
But they did keep several zingers in the obituary, like how Bonnie leaves behind three children whom she loved dearly. When they weren't borrowing money, they rarely paid back. And how she will be deeply missed by everyone, except the razor industry. Because Bonnie was very proud of her hormonally driven upper lip whiskers.
The mustache. Everybody knew about Bonnie's mustache and her fear of razors.
But she faced challenges head on and embraced everyone at her job in Elyria, referred to as a therapist for the common Joe by both customers and coworkers.
She cared about people's feelings. Like one time when I came in here, like depressed and everything, she came in there and sat down and talked to me. And she made me feel better.
Which is why they say the comical tribute is helping them through this tough time. But it's the ending, they say, that means the most.
My favorite part is the end. You know, we love you, Mom. You know, it's kind of just put a little bit of a closure on it, I guess. But that's my favorite part.
Everyone's favorite part, they absolutely loved Bonnie. Now, Bonnie didn't want a funeral either. She wanted a celebration of life, which is planned. She wanted a party, really. It's planned for October 5th. There will also be raffles and drawings, 50-50 drawing there to help with medical expenses and burial expenses for Bonnie. You can learn more about that at fox8.com, and you can read the full obituary at fox8.com as well, because we couldn't possibly fit it all into the story.
I don't.